7 o'clock crowd because you have to go through all the recognitions. So you got a few minutes here. So it's going to work. You can cheer a lot. We decided to do something this year that we've never done before, and that we're recognizing the outstanding cast and crew. All of these except one were voted on by everybody standing here, and one was just decided by me. That'd be real fun, right? we're going to have an outstanding technical, outstanding female, outstanding male. I don't mention outstanding, and then outstanding director. The outstanding director was actually decided by the officers because we decided if we could have a whole cast vote for outstanding director, then we just vote for our director. Because everyone loves. Anyway, okay, we'll get started. We'll go through these and be a little sentimental because that's just what I do. Okay, so this first guy, the outstanding technician. Well, I'm going to give away the gender, whatever. I didn't know him going in, which is the only one of these people in my head that I didn't know, but I've definitely seen the commitment that he's had just backstage, and it's just always the willingness to help out. And it's really impressive, and it's really heartwarming to see someone, because tech a lot of the time gets overlooked, and some of them make that much commitment. So congratulations to our outstanding technician, Chris Robinson. So the directors of this organization are probably the most underappreciated group. They do so much creatively, organizationally, logistically, and they are really kind of the backbone of everything that we do. So the props to all of them, but this person, has kind of given the extra miles this year. This person has been really committed she has done so much, I can't do it anymore, okay. Adding a completely new dimension to what we do and directing two plays at the same time. So congratulations to our sending director, Orvin. Logistic things and also just kind of going the extra mile for everything that we do as an organization. And he also, killed it on stage as you saw tonight. So our honorable mention outstanding cast, Ben Luck.
Yeah!
Male, that's member Patrick Moore. So, before we let you get to your loved ones, before we leave and everyone has the fun they're going to have tonight, from these people to your people to everything, before we close this show and say goodbye to Fall 2014, I just want to extend the biggest thank you to every single person standing on the stage. And all of you, and everyone who came to the earlier show, and the show yesterday, and the show the day before, because it's been really special, because we've been able to put on a really high-quality performance this year, and we've been able to do a lot of things that we've never been able to do before. And it's been an amazing show, and it is thanks to every single one of these, the 6 directors, 5 writers, all 50 of these people, and the 3 of us, obviously, mostly these two, I just talk a lot. So really, it comes down to thank you from the bottom of my heart, and thank you on behalf of all of the officers, because Club Theater, it's never been better, right? So here we go. You have a great night. Thank you so much for coming. We'll see you in the spring.